Yo, 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 what's good, my boys? We're back today with some steep, and it's the open beta weekend. So yeah, I was I thought we'll give it a go. I'm actually a bit deeper into the game already, because I don't know if the save got corrupted or if, because it is a beta, you can't save. But we're a bit further now than the start, quiet some money, rider level 8, so all the cool stuff is now, and decided maybe give it a little recording and let let you guys see what the game is like for everyone that didn't have the opportunity to join the open beta weekend. That chicken you hear is actually the helmet I bought earlier. I presume it's a chicken. I'll show you guys now. And we're actually right now in the middle of a checkpoint race where if you saw the guy that we're riding with right in front there, and we missed the checkpoint and we're dead. But yeah, the guy we're riding with is actually our ghost, because I tried it so often yesterday until we got the gold medal, and now we are the record holder, and that's the line that automatically gets shown for everyone else to see who attempts the challenge. So that's pretty cool. They'll see the chicken head all over. But yeah, let me show you guys. That's our rider. I don't know if there's a name. I don't think so. But then we can open the mountain view, and this is where we can see everything that we can do in the mountain piece here. So I mean, as you can see, it's really all the different regions here that you unlock depending on level, and I presume not in the beta yet, as to not give everything away. You see there's some here, the cursed mountain that we haven't unlocked. RV is the last one that I managed to unlock now, and I would say we'll just jump right into an event here and show you guys what it's about. Probably go ahead with some, what is this? I believe this might be the paragliding wingsuit cross country. Let's try this. Let's just not do that one. Because that is probably the only thing I'd say. That's just not. I played a lot of SSX Tricky and 1080 on the Nintendo 64 back in the day, but the paragliding stuff is just tedious. It's just not my thing. But here we have a Winterfall ski cross. So you can either always take snowboard or ski. Then you have to be on land, and we're gonna try a bit of time of 2:21. Which we'll just take a look what this course is like. As you can see, the controls are relatively simple. It's really just judging the launch power when you have to press and when you have to let go. But I mean, as you can see, the graphics are just absolutely out of this world. I mean, you know, that's oh. So yeah, we're in first though. I mean, which is it's a relatively good start to things. I guess people just haven't played as much maybe. But oh shit! And those are the little hiccups with the physics engine still, that sometimes you can hit a tree at full speed and you don't die, and other times you just get a total KO and that's the end of your ride. So. Or it could be a bit of leniency from Ubisoft, so we'll see. But yeah, just the soundtrack and everything with it is just absolutely out of this world. I mean, crazy, really, just an amazing all-around game, actually, till now. I mean, see what you guys think in the comment section, but, until now, for myself, oh shit! And that's that. That's what I'm talking about right there. First place, axe helmet unlocked. That's it. Anyway, let me show you guys something else here. So, seeing that we have another chicken ghost in there, let me show you guys this one. Actually, this was probably one of the coolest ones. So this is the paragliding. You know, where the guys usually fly like as close as possible next to mountain passes and stuff like that. And here we jump out of a hot air balloon. So let's do it. And there we go. And we just have to, it's also a checkpoint race essentially. Also just control similar to any flying game, I guess. Up and down, and then you can also with J and K do some sort of barrel rolls. Oh shit, and miss the checkpoint. Fuck. Okay, well let's just try that one again. And on a second attempt. You know, the only thing that makes this rather cool and challenging, I guess, compared to other standard flying games is the fact that it's got to do, there's downforce, I mean not downforce, but like gale winds, where it helps you to fly. You obviously get boosts going up. And since you don't have a propeller, you can't. Oh shit! K the fuck owed. Yeah, as you can see, that's what I was talking about. Scenic way to die. Cause that's a total KO. So yeah, cross country journey. Well, let's just do this one. Let me show you guys. So this is the paragliding, and also checkpoint race, obviously. This is probably one of the most difficult things. Those arrows, as I'm talking, those are the the gusts of wind that bring you up and down. And you have to actually get a relatively good route where the wind is steady, and then try beat other people's times again. But it's really, I don't know if I just struggle with the physics of the holy shit. Oh shit, you stopped the ride. Okay, well, as you can see, that's paragliding is just really not my thing. I just find that as that's the most tedious one. But as you can see, you flawlessly interlink into the free roaming again, and from here we can just say cool, we'll hop onto our snowboard. Could even go first person if we would like to, I believe. No, not anymore. Now we can, which is really difficult. Though it's a bit janky still. The whole, I don't know if you need a VR, maybe, probably not. Haha. But you see, to just carry on riding, going down the hill, carving sick lines into the snow, and just going. I don't know. It's a very satisfying feeling, to be honest. I mean, oh, that's unfortunate that we just fucking vooked it into the tree here. But shit happens, I guess. Young 180. Like I said, I played SSX Tricky and snowboarding 1080, I think it was, on the 64. So I prefer the whole freestyle snowboarding aspect to the place. Try to maybe find a fun park event just now. And we fucking railed it again. Oh, there's actually in fact one right there. Okay. So, let's do this. Almost there. But I mean, as you can see, I mean, truly you can, it's all open world. Anything is, you can do here. And so this is not a checkpoint race now. This is a pure trick freestyler event, and you grow levels as well on this. So here we need, I believe, 500 points to reach a silver medal. Oh shit! We'll just restart that. Fuck. What happened? Oh yes. Okay, that I actually wanted to show you guys later, this because it's pretty cool. So we just reset to our last point where we sort of started our action, and then you can actually see here, this is the line we took all the way down the mountain, and then you have, you know, the different parts of it. So the yellow part is freestyle, the blue parts I think was casual, and the orange parts here are extreme parts. And you know, you can see our entire trail here of where we were going, and then until here obviously where we stopped it. But now we can right click on here and say full replay, and then we can just watch our entire run that we just did. We can pause it at any time, get some cool angles in there, or also change the camera angle, you know, from the GoPro with the chicken to just, I think that's the quadcopter, and then the free one where we can just sort of choose where we want to look and see our rider from. So I mean, that's really, I think that's pretty cool, cool feature from Ubisoft to add. Relatively simple, I presume, you know, but very, very cool. And then we can obviously, we can exit that and right click, and then from here we can create challenges for your friends to try, and things like that. But I mean, I've tried some challenges. This wasn't really anything to post though, so maybe if we find a good one later by coincidence, we'll give it a bash. But for now, I would say we just actually get on with another challenge. Here, zoomed in a bit too far. Let's see what we can find over here. Where's new? There we go. That's the fuck I'm talking about. That's what we want here. That's it. Come on.
Perfect for a ride down the
okay.
Over those spectacular crest lines down below.
I mean, look at that.
Amazing right now, and should make for a fantastic video we can share on your channel.
Yeah.
Almost forgot.
I agree.
The challenge the other riders have come up for is pretty damn fun too.
Pretty damn fun too. Well, let's do this for the first time. And go. See, I mean, this is, it's hard to really hold these lines the way these guys do, because it's just not an aeroplane, you know what I mean. And then as you can see, we've got a landing zone unlocked. Show you guys later a bit more of that. Holy shit, this is some faster. Fuck, pulled up way too early. See, so I presume we might lose a bit too much speed here, and the little fuckboy behind us will, you know, overtake us, actually. See, and they don't even let you fly high here. Checkpoint validated, okay. We are faster than Mr. Gold. We might just actually make a gold medal. Are you serious? On the first go. Holy shit. That's it, fly! Oh!
Yeah, that's it!
That's it! Okay, only a silver medal. Alright. We got a bit more extreme rider. So that was that. And then you see, from literally out the challenge, and we can carry on, we could carry on just riding again here. And now there's our line that we took, as you can see. And now I can show you guys, you know, maybe should probably get some fresh gear, because we actually have quite a bit of money by now. So I think we enter the options menu, hit riders, and then we check it out from all the different equipment we can buy. From, I mean, the skis I got yesterday, is nothing that's really changed here. There's also, you see the gadgets are the gadgets of pay, because I mean, I got this thing, but I'm not sure what the avalanche launch shovel does. I mean, if that just makes the avalanche, or what the fuck, ice axe, like I'm not sure. So we can see, wait, where did I hit the chicken? Here's where I bought the chicken. We can see if we find any other, a clown mask. I mean, that might also be pretty. I think that's actually the only option. Get the Caribou helmet. equip. Holy shit. Now we just need some dank fucking shades. I think purple would be out of this world. Purchase. Equip. What? Hey man, those aren't purple glass. What the fuck? Oh shit. Those aren't interchangeable. Alrighty. Well then, let's see if we find a jacket which we can wear. These are all still locked. Solomon. Alright. Something like that would probably look quite cool with the... No. What about this one? What is this? White and purple pin-up jacket. We want... No, not that either. No, yellow stars. What the fuck? No. As you can see, I mean, there's no attributes or anything here either, so I presume this is purely visual. Maybe take that. Maybe we can find some different pants. some ghillie suit pants we could do. What the fuck is this? Who would wear this shit? Like, honestly, I mean, snowboarding pants are cool, but some of these designs are just way too fucking... Like, what the fuck, man? What the fuck? Digital plane. No, I think these ghillie pants would actually make, you know, you gotta stand out as a rider. I mean, you know, that's what I believe after all. You know, that's why the Caribou hat is pretty fucking cool. We can rotate the guy casually, but I actually like this bull-eye. You know, it's better than all these other weird picture gallery red. Like, what the fuck? You know, and then like GoPro, fuck GoPro, we're not gonna get a GoPro, like, you know, sponsored bag, no. But we want, so we can say close here, we can see if we're gonna get a different board, but I think we've actually, I've bought the coolest one. See, this is the one I've got here, actually got it from a gold medal challenge, maybe this one, hey, fresh, no, what, slash, oh, slash brainstorm. How's this? What? Stylish moonlight deeper board. Extreme. But yeah, even the boards don't have any attributes. I don't think there's a difference for trick riding or anything like that. There we go. Cool. And there's obviously this that's the board. Oh, there's the skis here that we can change. I showed you guys that. I'll show you the skis part next, actually. We haven't actually done that. We can get a new wingsuit, I guess, so we don't have to fly around as a pretentious GoPro athlete. A biohazard, that's pretty fucking cool. Blackened wood, nah. Geometric, prox, feather, pro, what the fuck? I mean, it's either, I would say it's, no, what the fuck is this? No, that's shit. What is this? Electric, man, no, that is shit as well. I think I want this one. Let's get this one. Yeah, buy. Equip. Look at this. Holy shit. That is gangster stuff. Next, I might get a new parachute, but no, I don't think that's not worth the money. Costumes. You see there were costumes in here, but this is the only one we can afford. Oh no, there's a few here, but I mean, these are... I don't know how I feel about these. I mean, this is like... some serious fucking meme shit here, I think. Oh wow. Oh wow. Wacky superhero. Oh shit, I didn't even see this yet. Okay. But anyway. So... let's... go. What other new challenges were up here before I forget this again? Let's do this one. What is this?
I am Ortal, and my lands are as old as time itself. For many years, they called me the King of the Eastern Alps. My majestic and glaciated summit first conquered by my old friend Joseph Pitchler in the year 1804. But here and now, this new and daring generation of explorers, mountain climbers, and thrill seekers, I offer spectacular runs through beautiful forests ripe for free riding. But the most breathtaking line of all, well, it's the one best experienced high up in the skies as you soar through the air like a bird over a legendary chain of simply stunning mountain crests.
My first ride from Ordles. So last time there's a tutorial more type mission, I guess, where you have to where it's actually a chick that talks to you about some bullshit. She actually starts off with "I am the mountain." That's probably what we should call this video as well. I am the mountain. Anyway, so you can see now, reach the dam house is our next objective. Shit. But I'm loving this fucking caribou boy. That is so cool. But come on, you can't deny, look how cool that looks. With the mountains and everything, I really think it's well done. I think that's pretty sick actually. Yee-hoo! That's it, boyo. Oh shit. And we just wrecked, okay. Okay, but anyway, let's try that again. Okay. Shit. 10,000 free ride points during game. Okay, so that we've gotten. So yeah, as you can see, I've had a bit of play time. That's why I think quite a few people actually haven't seen this part of the game yet, because it's obviously a bit longer in already, to be honest. How far is this point though? Wait, whoa, we gotta change direction. Oh shit. Oh my god, we almost just died there. Wait, what? No. What? Shit. We're gonna cheese this. I'm not driving all that way again. Fuck that. We're gonna cheese this. You can see, you can literally jump off your board, and I could jump into the parachute now as well if I wanted to. Which obviously is a tad unrealistic, but it's cool that you don't have to reload and like you can't and you choose one thing only type of thing. You can just do whatever the fuck you want. That's pretty sweet. The only thing that I noticed what grates me a bit is the fact that the physics or the hit boxes, I'd say, of the mountains are a tad like fucked still. We're gonna make this. Oh, okay, well at least I guess we made it. So we can just walk again, run up here. Oh shit. And now we can start from here and just zip. And there's some oh shit. As you can see, there's the orange dab stick where we need to go. But even the music is relatively cool actually. Good songs to get you hyped, I guess, you know, and with those story missions of the fucking mountain or whatever the fuck, you know. Creates a good ambience, I guess, or whatever. Yeah, background music. It's a good choice of songs. I gotta admit that. Okay. That's it. What the fuck, man? Shit. Where we gotta go? The Zugspitzen. What? Schwarzen Spitze cross. Where the fuck are we going? Oh my god. No, let's re-tab that one from up here. I think this means that we can actually change our outfit then. Let's see if we can wingsuit. Okay. This is showing us where to fly here, or what the fuck is this? Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, that was close. What the f- how the fuck are you supposed to get up there? Not a post, China. Okay, so I presume we have to actually, unfortunately, paraglide. Fuck, man. I'm just so shit at this, like, genuinely. See, and now we're also close to a drop zone somewhere. I think it's the one down there, actually, that's locked. Shit, man. Okay, well, this seems to be the one. Sort of, like, floating there, waiting for the sun to come. Let's see our ghillie suit. With the sun peeking through. Woohoo! Imagine you saw that from the bottom, just that silhouette of a flying deer. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. But yeah, look at that, that's fucking cool. I think that's fucking cool. And that's, you know what it is, they, in my eyes, I've been skiing a couple of times, they did a really good job with capturing the atmosphere and the majesticness of the Alps, you know, that's fucking cool. But let's see what the fuck's going on here, actually. If we get there today still, we tad fucking high. Shit, that's okay, but we're getting there. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, shit. We just died. Fuck. Let's not run into this fucking circle. No, stop it. Stop it. Get away from me. Okay. Now we want to ride through that thing, though. Whee! Okay. As you can see, there's the next one. Let's just get off our board and actually see where the fuck we gotta go. Can we reach the drop zone from here? Oh. There's one of the events actually did just now. Yeah? What, but why can't we unlock that one? No. It seems to not be what the fuck I thought it was. Okay, well let's get the skis out for this, actually, since we haven't had these. Thing is, the skis are a lot easier to ride, which is just fuck. Yeah, because it inverts the fucking controls if you're going backwards. Obviously, that shit is a bit like, that's a bit fucked up, man. But here we can do a sick jump. Oh. Yeah. Reach the lang. What does that say? Langtalerhütte. Oh no, he seems to actually have headless mode. So we just missed it. Okay, so we got that. See, and even like, just, you know, that there's a layer of snow on the huts, that's fucking cool. But that's the problem, because they want you to use the ramp to jump onto the roof, you know, make sick shit. But the roof physics are absolutely fucked. I think we can actually wingsuit it down here. Let's try that. Our new biohazard fucking suit. Oh shit. Are we getting there? Where are we? There it is. Can't even fucking see. It's like. Some fucking dank tunes coming through here. So two more objectives and we're there. I just genuinely dig this fucking music, man. It's such cool music. Oh shit! Look at that! Fuck! Oh yeah! Oh, some pretty fucking heights of shit there, man. Holy shit! There we go, there we go. Oh fuck, that is high. How the fuck? Oh shit. That's high up that fucking mountain. That's far out, man. Okay. I'm gonna catch you guys back when I get up to the fucking mountain, because this is gonna be a fucking schlep, because I'm pretty sure I'm just too fucking, climbing hard right now. I guess you could have sort of gone with a paraglider, maybe? Fuck, man, I need to give you like a fucking bicycle to get up these things. Jesus, okay. Anyway, I'll catch you guys when I get there. Okay. And we are close to the mountain. I just saw a deer there, or I thought it was a deer actually, so I thought it was a, you know, something more spectacular, but it just seems to be a fucking statue. Why can't we take selfies in this fucking mode? You know, that's like, if we could, can't we take a picture? Look at this shit, look at this. Holy shit. Look at that. I mean, what a sight. Okay. Let's fucking, we're gonna float to that other place now. Not a fuck. Okay. Did that thing really just fucking like hook into the... That is fucking ridiculous, honestly, like, fuck you, dude, fuck you, piece of shit. Thought that thing was my friend, you know? We're never gonna fucking get there like this, dude. What the fuck are you doing, man? Shit, man. Okay, there we go. There we go. Come on. That's it. Fight it! Oh, fuck, man. I think we gotta go further down still, isn't it? Oh, shit, we made it. Oh, shit, man. Shit. Okay, we're just gonna walk up here, like, fuck you. Let's go. I wish you could jump. For some reason, the oak can't jump. Probably because he's carrying like fucking 200 kilos of fucking gear with him. But shit, man, the dude can't fucking jump. Woohoo! Okay, well, we're getting close. Oh, right there. There we are. Shoo-hoo! And fucking. I mean, this is just cool. Some of these missions, like, I mean, I don't know why you do missions, I'm not quite sure what the fuck, you know, like, I'm not quite sure why the mountain talks to me either. I mean, she was like, you know, new point of interest, Fairlians. Oh, shit, Jesus, I fucking wrecked it so close to the end, that's fucking great.
Well done indeed. You took to the skies and mastered the art of flight with aplomb and delight. So consider yourself a friend of this old man for life.
Okay, well, that was it. Okay. Let's see what else we can do now. I don't know what the difference is, whether you're a rookie or fucking, you know, not a rookie, I guess. Where did I just see that? There, it said new. Let's see what this is. And I don't know what the point of the quadcopter is. I think that's the perspective you supposedly have when you ride. But what the fuck, man? What is this? Isn't it? No, but we've done this. My best. I mean, we wanna do shit that we haven't done. There we go. Yeah. What is this? Okay, here we go. Red Bull Invitational.
Red Bull sure are firing on all cylinders right now. They're putting together killer events like this one, where only the best of the best can compete. And that's you. Out here, you need to be creative. So go for the big tricks. And let's show the crowds just how good you are, because the ultra naturals are just a taste of what's to come.
Okay, well, let's do it. Ultra naturals, how many? What's the score? Holy shit! Okay, let's just restart that. What the fuck was that? Okay, so let's. I mean. I think that's an indie grab. Come on, yeah, boy. I don't know how we just wrecked it there. Are you fucking kidding me, man? We were going. That's just so cool how the music sort of like slows down, you know, man. Oh shit. Oh shit, man. Look at this fucking cool ramp. Holy shit. What the fuck, Oak? I just wanna see how this track actually behaves, you know? Like, what this track is about and stuff. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, did you see that? Did you see that? Yeah, boy, that's it. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, what is good? So, that's it, boy, oh yeah!
Now that was great! The crowds out here were cheering you every step of the way on that one.
And we even got a new Red Bull Natural backpack sticker. Oh man, that was cool, that was cool. Yoo-hoo! Okay, that was way too low. Alright. Okay, oh shit. Okay, well let's do one more event here. Let's do one more. Let's do one more fucking event and see what the fuck's going on here. No? What the fuck? Is this new? My best. Oh, that's where I made a line. That's a pretty shit line though. Well, I guess because these are all new.
I got the wildest ride just for you. Scoped out 5 perfect 2-meter holes here on the Aigwee mountain face. You're gonna hit terminal velocity and rocket through those suckers. It's gonna make the ultimate video for your channel. People are gonna go ape when they see this. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Madness. Nah, bruh. Wipe those doubts out. Doubts. Hesitation, well, it'll get you messed up is what it'll get.
Nah, bruh. Okay, well then, we'll get into this in the next episode, so this one doesn't get too long. And thank you guys for watching. Peace.